We're in Happy Valley, Oregon at the Pickathon Music Festival. I'm very happy to introduce the founder of Pickathon Music Festival. This is Zale. Zale, you founded this whole thing, man?
It was a small picnic, about 90 people when we started.
No way. How many years ago was that?
That was 16 years ago. As we looked at this giant space, the other six venues are also musical rides in a lot of ways. One's deep in the woods out here. Another one we built as a postmodern industrial structure with a PSU architecture department called the Treeline Stage.
Cool.
We have Galaxy Barn over here, which is a kind of your rock and roll paradise ride. It's always dark, whether it's noon or 1 in the morning.
Everything's different, man. You have so many different feelings going on here, so many different moods, and the people going here, everybody looks so colorful. This is one of the most colorful festivals I think I've ever been to.
That's great. I mean, we have high praise. We have a lot of bands who played last year and previous years. They're on vacation here. So that's kind of the highest compliment for us, is that they would go off a tour or take breaks from to just travel back to come to the festival to see music. So it's been really fun. We don't take it lightly.
I've never been to a festival of this size, especially where I see so many kids and everybody's having a good time.
It's about the little things. It's about having free water and not too many people, and all the things like shade and stuff to go on for kids, and seven like kind of alternate reality kind of stage spaces that are all fun to wander between.
The production staff behind the scenes here at the music festival is amazing. We ran into Bobby here, who, you go to festivals all over the place, right?
Yes, I do. I've done String Summit, you know, all those big festivals. It's an amazing festival. I mean, I probably do 10 a year from here across the country, and by far, I'll give up anything for this festival.
I think I'll be back next year.
Sure.
Tell us about what you got going on here. This is awesome.
This is a jib that I built about 4 years ago. I came out from New York. I worked jib, you know, here and there, and I said, you know, I want to build one. You know, with this, we get the overhead shots. You know, anything that regular cameras on the floor can't get, I kind of come over the top during, you know, guys, you know, jamming out on their guitars across the crowd. So it's, I mean, how do you beat it?
Festival's happening right here, and we're now hiking in the woods.
That's part of that alternate reality. Like, when you spend time in any of these seven venues, you'll feel like you're on a slightly different planet. You walk out to the next planet, and you're like, whoa.
Now, I love that there's new trash. Tell us about that.
We have these cups that we sell or you bring from last year, and you drink anything out of them. Your responsibility to kind of carry this around. And then we have a food token system where you buy a token or your dishes, you give them to a vendor. When you're done eating, you take the dirty dishes to our dishwashing station. So there's nothing being thrown away, no biodegradable, like, you know, everything's being washed.
We've been to a lot of festivals, but none as eclectic, entertaining, and colorful as the Pickathon Music Festival.